The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From the United States of America, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Chosen One.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation. The bell rings and Finn Balor is here to prove that the Demon is ready to make it hell on his opponent.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, Finn Balor has the luck of the Irish on his side. Time will tell if that's enough, though.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Finn Balor has to be thinking about what right now? Well, he's the number eight contender in the world, but the question right now is, how can he win this one?
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Well, he hadn't exactly set the world on fire yet, but he's been lighting matches. He might be close to creating an...
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Looks like he's starting to tire. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well, if there's one thing that I've learned from sitting here at ringside all these years, it's that you can never count a... What a counter that was!
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely his opponent to the limit here. This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. This is it. Here he goes. He sees it. We know what this is.
Take a look at that again. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, Chang. I don't know if anybody could have. There's no battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
The kick lands.
Oh, mama!
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee...
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway.
Oh, what a counter.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a powerful chokeslam.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Deliberate at this point. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Stay down! Stay down! Great counter.
He's taking some offense. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I'd still say he's in a very favorable position.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. And now he goes for it a second time. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
What a devastating shot to the top of the skull.
He's dunking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. He's in full-on attack mode now. He plants him down. He's looking at it. I love watching these replays.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
He simply Well, I've never seen him do that before. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He saw that one coming. He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, Finn Balor hits the mat hard.
Be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look at this. He just buried
one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
There's the suplex. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, what a break. He's setting it up.
Hey, he's going for it again. One more time for everyone at home. For the pin and the win.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, the chosen one.
There's no doubt.
Such emotion.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change their complexion for sure.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, man, right off the skull.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, not again, not again.
Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence. You gotta be ready for anything.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.